9 out of 10 people breathe polluted air every single day. So we better do something to fix that. Alvaro, why should I care about nitrogen oxides, short NOx, in the context of indoor air quality?
Well, NOx are toxic gases that can be found in indoor air environment. They are carcinogenic and may cause inflammation of the respiratory tract or even increase symptoms for people with asthma.
What are typical sources of these NOx molecules?
NOx might arise from burning gas stoves, from smoking cigarettes, or even from candles. But a major source of NOx can also be outdoor air quality, such as from local traffic.
What can we do to mitigate the adverse health impact of NOx?
Well, an easy step would be to ventilate your house in case that you have clean outdoor air. But an alternative is the use of air purifiers that are equipped with both NOx sensors and NOx filters.
Which sensor solutions does Sensirion offer that measure NOx?
We wanted to detect even minute concentration of NOx as we developed our new generation of indoor air quality sensors. For that, we developed SGP41, which is based on innovative MOX technology, which continuously monitors both VOCs and NOx in indoor air.
How can people get started with our SGP41? What do you recommend?
Well, you could start to play around with SGP41 embedded in our evaluation kit called SVM41, which is available both from our website or through local distributors. Alternatively, you can also play around with SEN55, which is our combo module, which includes a variety of different sensors, among which SGP41.
Thank you so much, Alvaro.
That
was very insightful. If you want to learn more about indoor air quality, please visit sensirion.com/IAQ or find further links in the video description.